No, look at this little owl on it.
Big savings, pass it on.
All right, life update. We're still maybe 50% getting evicted. We don't know yet, but we're trying to find a house now for David to buy us all, so.
Oh, you're vlogging. I was like, I already know all this. Okay, we're in David's car. Yeah, I know.
There was a house that we saw, and now we're gonna take Scott to see if he likes it.
Don't give anything away.
So Aaron, a little birdie told me that you quit your job.
Yeah, I did, I quit it.
How long have you been doing cold calls for? Colding calls for?
I don't cold call. I'm an accountant.
Same thing, you're calling people, making everybody's lives miserable.
Almost 3 whole years.
That's what happens. You get more than 50,000 views on YouTube and then baby, that's it.
And my
you
boss
quit.
Was bossing me around and I just was like, excuse me, do you know who I am? I'm a famous celebrity.
Do you know how famous I am? Do you have any tips for any other kids that want to quit their jobs or quit school?
Yeah, just do it. Is this... Once you get to my level of fame.
Kids, this is what fame looks like. Worn out and coked up.
She quit her job to deal drugs.
Quit her job to build her meth empire.
I wish we'd be so rich.
All your subs on YouTube just transferred into your little meth pyramid. You know those pyramid schemes where you have to get people under you, you have to get people signed up and pay every month so you make more money? Energy drinks. Energy drinks will like start this pyramid scheme where it's like you have to pay monthly for these drinks and you have to get people under you and they have to pay monthly for energy drinks for you to make money off the energy drinks they're getting. I totally went off topic, but I think that you should make your meth empire.
Oh, that's what we're doing with Ember.
What are these YouTubers up to these days? Building meth empires. Who's buying their meth? They're YouTube subscribers.
Thanks guys, like and subscribe.
At VidCon, we have like those little plastic baggies and we're like throwing it out. We sign it though.
We have like one of those guns that shoots t-shirts, but it's thrown.
Except the bad zone shoot is just coke.
Yeah. Okay, is your camera on? Your house, Elton's video, is literally on TV right now. Like a news station or something.
Oh. Saying your landlord.
Oh my god.
Didn't you say no filming in that house?
You just imagine our landlord just sitting there with a cup of coffee in the morning, watching you, and he's just like,
picture is from the landlord. He posted this. He's like, kick it back. Watching the news. Holy shit, there's.
Have you guys ever seen the buttery flaky crust? Does that basically an older man and an older woman get hired for a commercial promoting like breakfast food?
Baked in a buttery flaky crust.
Baked on a buttery crust.
Buttery.
Baked in a buttery flavored crust. Baked in a buttery flavored crust.
You sound like Christine doing her Christmas vibe.
Baked on a buttery crispy.
Look at her like
crust.
Saying
flaky. I like flaky out again. Baked on a buttery. Okay. Baked on a buttery.
Like you know they've been married for like 100 years.
Damn. Flaky.
She's so done.
I thought I said flaky. Okay.
She's so done.
Baked on a buttery flaky crust.
You should have had me do that. Baked in the buttery flaky.
Baked on a buttery crispy. Crispy.
Flaky.
Flaky.
This is like Zane trying to film himself.
Baked in a buttery flaky.
Here we go.
Baked in a buttery
flaky.
Flaky crust.
Every time. Every time.
Baked in a bait. Oh.
He's so quiet.
Baked in a buttery, crispy flake.
All right, so we have a little dilemma. Last time you saw Kristen, she was
probably in my blog, you know.
She wasn't, I guess.
A little rude. You're fucking interrupting this.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Is that what we do now? Like, we literally plan this.
Here right now, I can hear you talking. Oh. You're an annoyance right now, Zane. We're fucking watching.
She wasn't the nicest person.
I wasn't.
We were doing a little bit, and she got really nasty, and that's
it was just an act, though.
She gets nasty like that a lot of the time.
I don't.
There's a lot of comments saying that Kristen's so mean and why does Kristen treat Scott like that? I just wanted to clear the air. Did you just fart?
Yeah.
Because I was saying I want to clear the air and as soon as we exit that you fart. And say that Kristen is actually not that bad of a person.
Hey,
no, but like Zane wanted to do this segment
like
since we first did that thing.
What's stressing you out?
Like I don't want
Don't yell at me. We're talking about it now. We're cutting the, what's it called? Cutting the elephant? What's that called?
Squashing the beef?
Squashing the bees.
Cutting the elephant.
We are addressing the elephant in the room.
Exactly.
Kristen is not usually like that.
I'm not like that. It was an act.
We all know it was an act. It was like, she was playing this character where she never let Scott like hang out with me, have a boys night. But
she
but
does.
Honestly, like now I just like, I feel bad and I feel like you guys should have a guys
night. Oh, this wasn't supposed to be a whole thing.
No, it's not out of like spite or anything. Like it's not like, I want to. You guys deserve it. I was here all weekend.
Yeah. Tonight?
It's early. I can go home.
That's dope. Thank you.
Thanks, babe.
I really appreciate that. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see more stuff from me and all my friends.
Oh, right. Should I set it up? This is going to be so
I love
hot.
Boys night. Dude, this is going to be so kinky. Oh, yeah.
Here comes daddy.
What the fuck is going on here?
Gon' give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door and spread.
Whatever info is on that laptop, I don't want to get anything on there.
It's your PayPal account zoomed in all the way.
Yeah, $0.